Welcome back, everybody. I'm going to do something a little bit different today. I've only done this probably fewer than six times outside of Grace Vanderwall, and that is react to a song I have never heard before. And I always love doing this. I probably should do it more. This was recommended to me by my subscriber Lidmar yesterday. Let's Move and Groove Together by Johnny Nash, who of course is famous for his two big hits, I Can See Clearly Now and Stir It Up. This one is 1965. I just love this man's voice. It doesn't just have sort of soul and funk in it. It's got that personality distinction in it. It's got something. There's that something, that it in his voice that I love so much. And there's so much feeling, so much energy in him. I have no idea how this is going to go. It's described as funk and soul, I think. So it's going to be really fun and interesting to watch and listen, or I should say just listen, because I think this is an album cover. Anyway, 1965, Let's Move and Groove Together, Johnny Nash. Let's do it. Wow. Drums.
Girl, I hear you're a mover. Well, I'm just about a mover too.
Oh man, his voice. I'm sorry to stop it. I'll start it over. I'm gonna start it over. I don't even know how to describe how he does that. So authentic and feeling. There's so much feeling in his voice. Let's just start this whole damn thing over. That little drum beginning surprised me nicely. All right, let's go. Let's start over with this.
Girl, I hear you're a mover.
Mover.
Well, I'm just about a mover too.
Wow.
Oh, they tell me you're a groover, mama. Well, I just wanna groove with you. So come on and let's move. Yeah, let's groove,
Oh.
baby.
I'm gonna back it up 10 seconds. The background singers and him taking that funk voice. Oh, goodness, goodness. Remind me of James Brown, except a better voice than James Brown. Wow. Let's do that again.
You. So come on and let's move. Yeah. Listen.
You hear those horns in the background? Let's back it up 10 seconds. I want to hear those horns again. This has some really, I mean, back in the 60s, 70s, their production was just off the chains. And I don't know if he was Motown or not, but Motown did a great job with production. But anyway, this has a lot of nuance in it besides drums, guitar, and then bringing in the horns here with the gorgeous background singers. But listen to this horn come in here. Very slightly, almost like a Armstrong, Louis Armstrong trumpet or something.
Together. Oh yeah. Listen. They tell me you're a sweet talker. Well, baby, I've
Violins.
got some sweet talk for you. Yeah, you're a real just wanna walk with you. So come on and let's walk. Oh, baby, let's sweet talk, yeah.
Wow.
Come on, girl, and let's walk. Walk and sweet talk together. Just me and you, baby.
I love the undulations on this song. He's sweet talking his woman. And then the energy comes in with the trumpet and the drums and his voice going up into that raspy funk. I mean, this is just amazing. I mean, I tell you what, I bet this guy was a love mover, man. Oh my God, I bet the women loved him.
Anywhere, anywhere
How many freaking vocal ranges does he have? Backing it up 10 seconds, I want to listen to that again. Holy shit.
And anywhere you lead me, I'll go. Yeah, girl, they tell me you like good living. Well, I'd like to live good too. And if you need a little loving, baby, well, let me tell you, I've got loving for you. So come on and let's live. Girl, girl, let's love, baby. Come on, mama, and let's live. Live and love together. You. Let's live, let's love, move and groove. Let's walk and sweet talk, baby. Let's live in love. Come on, girl. Let's move, let's groove, let's walk. Come on, let's sweet talk.
Yeah. Sweet talk.
Let's walk, let's sweet talk, let's live, let's move, let's groove, oh yeah, come on, baby.
Wow.
You're my girl, just me and you.
Let's talk, let's walk, let's sweet talk, baby, let's groove together, let's move together. Oh my freaking God. All right, this is my third favorite. I'm not sure where this goes with I Can See Clearly and Stirred Up. I tell you, this actually may be my favorite one by him now. And I didn't think anything could beat Stirred Up. Man, I just love Stirred Up. But what he does with his voice here, I didn't know he could reach those high pitches. And I mean, he does it fluid. Holy crap. I mean, this song has so many undulations, so many ups and downs. And it's so gorgeously done. It knows exactly when to bring in the drums, exactly when to bring in the horn, trumpet, whatever. The steel guitar, thong, thong, the chords in the background, I mean, thong, thong, and the whole rhythm of this going back and forth, and his voice. I mean, he had about 6 or 7 different textures on his voice on this. This was stupid good. Stupid good. Oh my God. I didn't realize he could be this good. I mean, I knew he could be great, but this is great. I mean, this, wow. I mean, everything about this, I mean, the production on this, starting out with the drums, letting you know right away. I mean, I got a heartbeat going here. I got a big heartbeat going here. And then going, he starts singing almost right away, which surprised me also. I thought they were going to do like a drum guitar thing on it. This was amazing, man. I mean, wow. I mean, this really affected me. I mean, I tell you what, man, this is a song I am putting on when the woman is over, man. I mean, wow. Yeah. Let's move and groove together. Thanks so much, Limdar, for requesting this, suggesting this. I appreciate it, man. Man, I can't wait to listen to this again when I'm doing the production on this. When I'm doing the video editing, damn, what else do I need to say about this? I mean, his voice, man, his voice. He can just do, I mean, he's up there in the top echelons of what people can do with their voices. I mean, he's got that raspy soul, raspy funk soul, and then he can go into the top sort of C note or whatever, past it or whatever with his voice. And then come back down into that easy groove. God, man. I mean, this was amazing. This was freaking off the charts. Love Johnny Nash. Damn. All right. Y'all let me know what you think. I mean, if you've heard this before, let me know. If not, let me know. Just give me your comments and suggestions. I look forward to them. In the meantime, take care of yourselves. Bye now.